I can remember the date like it was yesterday. It was December 29th, 2012. I lost a 1 hour Ironman match, and I haven't been champion since.
Oh, yeah!
You've come along, and you've won 3 straight Rampage Rumbles. Nobody has ever done that. Been one of the most fighting champions PWR has ever seen until you met me. It's almost like you look at me and you see the real monster. And I look at you and I see the scared man that you are. Last year, I watched you walk through hell to be the PWR Heavyweight Champion. What I want to know, Crimson, are you ready to walk through that same hell again? Because I know I can beat you. I can beat you in any kind of match. But this one, you've created. This one, your mind came up with. Let's take a journey into your own mind. Let's have your own match. Next month, Symphony of Destruction 2. Yeah.